Tonight, there was a memorial at Lents Park, the site where a Portland police officer shot and killed 46-year-old Robert Delgado yesterday. Police were called to the park yesterday in response to reports of a man pointing a gun in the park. Then, during the encounter, they shot and killed Delgado. His identity was released today, along with the name of the officer who fired those shots. The Portland Police Bureau confirms tonight that was 8-year veteran of the force, Officer Zachary Delong.